We are deeply saddened by the death of three boys who were rescued by our firefighters yesterday here at the lake in Solihull.